Welcome everyone to the 18th annual Sheboygan JC's Holiday Parade. With you tonight, my name is John Sinellis.
And I'm Michelle Conrad. On Center Bit District, we welcome you to the
Sheboygan JC's Holiday Parade, with this year's theme being Inside Santa's Workshop. It's great to see. What do you say, Michelle? A couple 20, 30, 40,000 people here lining the street?
Oh, I don't know. Hundreds of thousands of people I see before me. Well, John, in reality...
it's probably closer... It's full. Let's just say it's full.
Yes.
And the weather hung out for us. Nice 27 degrees. It's perfect for a Christmas parade.
Again, here we have the 18th annual holiday parade put on by the Sheboygan JCs and the Harbor Center Bid District. What you are looking at right now is, of course, the Sheboygan Police Department being followed by the Color Guard, American Legion Post 83. We have a Color Guard from Prescott Band's American Legion Post 83. It's our intention to lead the parade. We have a 4 or 5 man Color Guard to be determined. And as you see, they've brought with them a 5 man Color Guard. Everyone is standing, paying their respects to our country. Looks great. And following our Color Guard, we have...
Coming up here, the City of Sheboygan Fire Department. This truck here is the newest addition to the Sheboygan Fire Department. It's loud too.
Nice siren.
A 2010 Pierce Combination Rescue Pumper. This vehicle is designed to replace two vehicles by providing heavy rescue truck capabilities and pumpers. She is a beauty. You know, it always amazes me, Michelle, is how shiny these vehicles always are for what they do.
I can't imagine the amount of work that goes in to prepare a vehicle to be shown off to the city, but they certainly did a great job. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we have our first nonprofit group of the day, the Sheboygan Dog Training Club. The Sheboygan Dog Training Club was founded in 1952 and exists to help people train their dogs to be loving companions and obedient show dogs. Located just north of Sheboygan on Nyack Road off of LS, the club boasts two indoor heating training buildings along with two outdoor fenced areas on over an acre of land. Year-round classes include home obedience, competitive obedience, and agility training. Purebreds and mixed breeds are always welcome.
Following the dog training club, we're going to have Mayor Bob Ryan. But right before Bob Ryan is this beautiful Chevy vehicle from Sheboygan Chev. Stop by and get your vehicle at any time from Sheboygan Chev. We'll see if Bob Ryan wants to come and get a word with us tonight. Merry Christmas. Mayor.
Merry Christmas. It's a nice cold Christmas, Christmas Eve, I guess we have here, several eves away, but very good to see a good outcome for the parade. We're having fun.
Happy holidays.
Excellent. Happy holidays.
Lighting the Christmas tree.
Excellent. Right after 6 o'clock. Thank you.
All right, and passing by us at this moment is the Sheboygan South High Dance Team. The South High Dance Team is recognized throughout the state for their many achievements. Last year, the varsity team finished first place in the hip-hop division and fifth in POM. And right behind them, we have the Sheboygan South High Cheerleaders.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride along.
All right, we missed them a little bit, but that is the 16 girls, 10 boys of the cheerleading. The JV is 15 girls. Teams can be cheering and stunting at all South home games. That is dangerous stuff, so they have to be in great shape.
All right, and just passing us now is the Mental Health Association. Here comes Mental Health America's lovable mascot, Sunny, who helps spread the word that good mental health is important no matter what your age.
Passing us by, Dick Brandmeier with the plow on there on their way to Santa's workshop. Boy, I sure hope they don't have to use that plow tonight. But unfortunately, that time is coming in Sheboygan.
Great looking float.
They did a lot of nice work on that.
And here's Sudsy Paws. Sudsy Paws is a self-service pet wash and grooming facility located on South Business Drive. We groom cats and all breeds of dogs. Our motto is, where washing your pet is not a chore.
All right, we've seen South, now here comes North. Oh, lucky for us, we're gonna get to see a cheer here.
Come on, volunteer!
Those girls sure have spirit.
Okay. Yeah, I was a little tongue-tied because my paper cut out. I didn't get it. Sorry about that. Oh.
I still don't have cable. I'll never get to see this parade. Like, Dad's taped the last 3 years or whatever. I really get to see it. You know, he's always like, oh, we'll send you a copy. I never followed through.
Yeah, grab
the single page.
Very much. All right. Am I up for this? Who do we have here? Welcome to the Sheboygan JC's annual holiday parade. You are now looking at Gilly's Frozen Custard. Gilly's Frozen Custard is a family-owned and operated drive-in originally out of Fond du Lac, newly opened in Sheboygan on South Business Drive. Gilly's signature car hops, dressed here as elves tonight, serve customers frozen custard, burgers, and more in their cars. Gilly's, unfortunately, will be closing for the season tomorrow, December 5th, but ready for food, fun, and more in early February.
And just passing us, we have United Church of Sheboygan, located on 8th Street. Come and join us on Sundays, 10:30, for a truly joyful service.
Now, to spend your holidays in style, check out this Stargazer Limousine service. Stargazer Limousine is a full-service transportation company dedicated to quality customer service and providing memorable experiences. We offer stretch luxury limousines, limo buses, coach buses. Call us today for all your special events, weddings, bachelor parties, concert theater outings, and brewer games.
Here come the Madison All-Star 4-H Club. And behind that truck, you'll see a scene from inside Santa's workshop with elves making toys by Madison's All-Star 4-H Club from Sheboygan Falls.
Look
at the elves. Merry Christmas to you too.
Wow, here we have the Girl Scout Council of Manitou Council. We are a nonprofit organization. Girl Scouts of Manitou Council consist of 5,500 Girl Scouts and 1,600 adult members. One in three girls in every elementary school in the council is a Girl Scout. More than half of those will continue in Girl Scouting through their middle and high school years. The Girl Scouting experience offers opportunities to build courage, confidence, and a lifelong spirit of generosity. Ask a Girl Scout, what did you do today? And the answer will be an inspiring mix of fun and purpose. Looks great, ladies. Happy holidays.
Following the Girl Scouts is the Sheboygan Theater Company. This year they're presenting the Dickens Christmas Carol Show. The show is playing December 3rd, 4th, 8th, through the 11th at 7:30 and the 5th at 2 o'clock. For tickets, you can go to the SheboyganTheaterCompany.com.
The most famous reindeer.
And here we have the American Red Cross Scenic Shores chapter. The American Red Cross empowers ordinary people to perform extraordinary acts in emergency situations. We train, we mobilize, we connect donors and volunteers to those in urgent need of a helping hand. Whether it's a hurricane or a heart attack, a call for blood or a call for help, the American Red Cross is there.
Well, we got a little break in the action here, Michelle. I just want to mention a little bit, the parade here is put on by the Sheboygan JCs of Sheboygan here. Anyone interested in joining us, Sheboygan JC, you can go to our website, www.sheboygangc.com, and see how to join. We'd be happy to have you join us.
John, how old, is there an age range for the Sheboygan JCs?
Yep, you must be between the ages of 21 and 40 to become a Sheboygan JC.
Fantastic.
All right, the Central Bark Doggy Daycare coming up here. They wish you a very Merry Christmas. Barkley, the mascot, is walking along. In the Central Bark offers daycare overnight and grooming services for your canine kids. They also have a doggy boutique filled with things that will make your dog feel like it is in doggy heaven. Oh, there he is. There is the mascot. Hey, Barkley.
Wow, cool car, too.
You have to edit that one. That wasn't so good.
Such as this one. Obviously, you must have some sponsors involved with this event. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Oh, yeah, absolutely, Michelle. Sponsors, since we're a nonprofit organization, we need sponsors to make everything happen. This year's sponsors for the parade is the Harbor Center Bid District. Also, we had some candy sponsors, Wig Brothers Construction, Old Wisconsin Sausage, Community Bank, and the 8th Street Ale House. So thank you to those guys. Head on in there, go look them up. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, John. And here we have the Conway Freight Central Semi-Truck Corporate. Conway Freight is a local, regional, transcontinental, less-than-truckload carrier. Established in 1929 as Consolidated Truck Lines, Conway Incorporated, there you go, that is them, and its subsidiaries operate from 440 operating locations in 18 countries across 5 continents. 30,000 employees. Headquarters are at Conway Incorporated, 2855 Campus Drive, Suite in San Mateo, California. The entry today is from the local Sheboygan-based facility. Well, welcome back to the 18th Annual Holiday Parade, sponsored by the Sheboygan JCs. John, can you tell us a little more about the Sheboygan JCs and some of the things that they do within the Sheboygan County community?
Well, of course, Michelle, I'd love to. Sheboygan JCs, we're probably known best for the big events we run throughout the year, Brat Days, the Dominion of Terror, this holiday parade. We do such things as Easter baskets, and the best thing about it, Michelle, is we're all volunteers. None of us get paid a cent. A lot of us take vacation to do some of these things. And it's just a great organization.
So to become a part of the Sheboygan JCs, you were saying before to go to the Sheboygan JC website. Can you give us that website one more time?
Yeah, the website is www.sheboyganjcs.com.
Fantastic. And ladies and gentlemen, if you are interested in becoming a member of the Sheboygan JCs, they're looking for people between the ages of 21 and 40. Again, everything that they do, from our large events such as the Haunted House, Brat Days, the golf tournament, any Easter baskets, it is all volunteers. That's the greatest thing about it. Every single thing these people do is given back to the community. And speaking of the community, our holiday parade is back with us, and here comes Liberty Tax. John, could you tell us a little bit about Liberty Tax?
Yes. Liberty Tax is located in Washington Square. Free military returns always. Free Teacher Week and free Medical Worker Week also for returns. So if you're part of those groups, catch them at the right time and your return will be free.
Well, and it looks like they have Miss Liberty right along with them carrying the banner.
You know, I see her always standing at the corner of Washington Square. That's a pretty good little gig they got there. Michelle, were you aware that the Sheboygan JCs gave back almost $60,000 back to the community last year?
$60,000, John? What on earth does an organization spend $60,000 on?
Well, we don't really spend it ourselves, but we hand it out to different kinds of places, which is, I'm sure, is what you meant.
Yes, I did.
We donate to the dance teams, the Salvation Army, the food banks we've given a bunch of money to, Sheboygan Police Department. We've donated, gave money for the canine unit, the drug unit, all kinds of different things. The recreation department, a little bit of everything we've given to everybody.
And some of those donations were quite substantial, weren't they, John? I know the Sheboygan canine unit was about $7,500. I know that they've given thousands of dollars this year to the Sheboygan area food banks, of course, because at this time of year, as in any time of year, they're in great need. But the Sheboygan JCs have been there for many, many organizations in the city. And I myself, and I know you are too, very proud to be a member of the Sheboygan JCs for everything that they've done.
Well said.
And ladies and gentlemen, here we have the UW-Sheboygan unit. The student organization of UW-Sheboygan came together to create Santa's Workshop and represent the campus community spirit.
Following UW-Sheboygan, we have Randy Schwer, the horse and carriage unit here. Oh, we're still got the UW-Sheboygan here. I see a horse, I see a carriage. Randy Schwer's unit's got to be coming quick.
This is Randy right here?
Nope.
All right.
Oh no, do I see Grimace over there? Not yet in your view, but I think I see Grimace. One of my favorite McDonald's characters of all time. Get ready, it's coming into your view. There's Grimace.
There he goes. There it is. And here we have the sign shop of Sheboygan. Our van is showing the inside of Santa's Workshop as a mobile workshop. Oh, fantastic. They printed this great illustration on the side, which you're viewing now. Thanks go to the sign shop of Sheboygan.
All right, next we have St. Dominic's Catholic School. St. Dominic's Catholic School is currently a kindergarten through eighth grade school open to the entire community. Starting in the 11-12 school year, they'll be offering three-year-old and four-year-old kindergarten as well. St. Dominic's is truly an extension of home. All are welcome to join us for a Christmas concert that's held in the church on the corner of 21st and Gilly, Thursday, December 9th at 6:30.
And passing you at this point is 104.5 The Point. Happy holidays from our local Sheboygan radio station.
Oh, here comes another beautiful Sheboygan Chevrolet vehicle. And in the back of this vehicle, our very own 2010 Sheboygan JC president, Mitch the Reindeer Wallner. Nice job, Mitch. Nice job, we appreciate your efforts.
And ladies and gentlemen, you're looking at Coolest Cardiology Corporate. Coolest Cardiology, it has the brightest hearts in the community. The knowledgeable staff cares as much as Santa Claus and works even harder than his elves to provide you with the best cardiovascular care in the area. Coolest Cardiology is located at 1414 North Taylor Drive. Happy holidays from all of us at Coolest Cardiology.
And following Dr. Coolis is Discovery Coach and Travel. Since 1949, Discovery Coach has been Eastern Wisconsin's leader in motor coach transportation. This here is one of the newest coaches decorated for the Christmas season by Jason. It's also assisted by Wendy. A variety of coaches to serve all of your needs from smaller 16 passengers to large 56 passengers. We will have a coach that'll fit your group size.
Wow, John, looks like you could have a really fun time on that bus.
Yeah, in those coaches, they have Wi-Fi, DirecTV, anything that you could possibly want in a bus.
And coming down the street, we have the U.S. Post Office of Sheboygan. The mail carriers this evening are collecting letters for Santa Claus.
The logo of the post office, or slogan, through the rain, through sleet, we'll deliver your letters. Well, they got none of that today, but they're still picking up letters.
And here come the Sheboygan JCs! All right, JC!
Hey! And the big float, and oh, there he is, I see him, Mr. Claus. This float was put together by the Sheboygan JCs. Another beautiful work of art again.
And Santa Claus, of course, has been brought to you this evening by the Harbor Center Bid District. The candy and everything available to the children this evening was donated by our A Street Ale House, Community Bank and Trust, Old Wisconsin, and Wig Brothers Construction. Santa wouldn't be here without them. And boy, is it exciting to see him. There's Mrs. Claus in her chair saying hello to all the children. Santa looks fantastic this year, doesn't he, John?
He always looks fantastic. He just knows how to bring out the good in everybody.
Merry Christmas! Wow!
Last and final entry, well, not really an entry, but bringing up the holiday parade, the Sheboygan Police Department again, taking us out.
Thank you to the Sheboygan Police Department for helping us make this parade possible. Again, you have just seen the 18th annual Sheboygan JCs Holiday Parade, brought to you by the Sheboygan JCs along with the Harbor Center Bid District and various candy sponsors such as the 8th Street Ale House, Community Bank and Trust, Old Wisconsin, and Wig Brothers Construction. Happy holidays. We hope all of you have a safe and happy holiday. I am Michelle Conrad, and with me is...
John Sinelis. We hope you enjoyed the broadcast. And we will see you next year.
Happy holidays,
Sheboygan. Happy holidays, guys.